Imagine a dirt road on a flyboat with a creek bank as we came home catching a channel cat.
Figure.
I'm a little more
such a nice day. I'm going to drink this, do a review on this Fegley's Brewworks Hoip Solute Triple IPA. This is 11.5%, 12-ounce can or bottle. This is made by Allentown Brewworks, 812 West Hamble Street, Allentown, Pennsylvania. I actually had this a little the other night. It's not bad, but here's the label. This will look real good on the crack. Oh, we're having thanks to Dorf 68. I didn't expect much head off of this. The color is perfect. Beautiful hazy orange. Head poured about a finger and a half. Finger for me, but maybe for other folks, finger and a half. Beautiful hazy orange. Very little carbonation coming up from the bottom. The head is a nice, white, foamy, like frothy, almost head. Right, nice looking beer. Nice looking beer indeed. The nose on it is really piney, citrusy. So I'm guessing this thing was probably dry hopped thereabouts with a Cascade to get those kind of aromas. Back note of the malty sweetness. Check my temperature on the beer can chicken. It's 151. She's coming along good. So the head's starting to go away a little bit. I don't expect it to stay, but actually so far the lacing on the glass looks pretty decent.
Since the very first day, when I caught you looking my way, I smiled and just knew it. And up until you came along,
wow,
no one ever heard my song.
There's a nice complexity to the hops in this. It's nice the way it works itself out. You start off with the sweetness from the malts, and then it kind of eases right into the first set of hops. And there's almost like three levels of hops in there in the middle note. Starting off with kind of like a bitter, citrusy, piney, like grapefruit hop right in the beginning. Then it kind of slides into another one, which is kind of more of a body type hop to it. I mean, that might not be a real good description, but it has a nice feel to it, and then it comes into another set of hops at the end. It's almost like there's three distinct hops in here that really are predominant throughout. Then you end up with a nice kind of a malt backbone at the end. Along with that, in the middle, you get the sweetness from the alcohol. 11.5%. It's a pretty big beer. I'm telling you what. There's almost a syrupy midpoint as well. Almost a syrupy sweetness. like maybe, I know it's kind of off base, but almost like molasses almost. I'd love to really actually look at this recipe and see what, you know, what are the hops and the grains that they're using with it. This is a really nice, complex beer. The balance is a tad off because it has such an up and down to it. But that's not a detriment. The up and down really brings you, I mean, it really makes the beer work. So that would not be, in my book, that wouldn't be a point off at all. This is a nice beer. Highly recommended. Fegley's Brewworks, Allentown, Pennsylvania. If y'all, anybody gets a chance to give this beer a try, I highly recommend it. The complexity of this beer is well worth giving it a try. It's very nice indeed. I'd have to give this one an IPA, or a triple IPA.
104.7 WAYZ, I'm Jay Allen. Keith Urban's new one, Without You.
Definitely a B+. Definitely a B+. And we're bordering on the lines of an A.
Now through May 31st. All you gotta do,
when it comes to this, I mean, the only thing is, really the downside is the carbonation. You don't have that tickle off your tongue.
But there's no age on it. Zero.
But
to,
I mean, it is an IPA, so it's a triple IPA.
If you're that old, well, if you're 100 million years old, I want to meet you. If you can sing a zero, I want to meet you too. But send us all your stuff to the station.
You know what? No.
Phone number, any way we can contact you.
I'm going to say this is an
anything
A.
Anything without submitting those three things, name, address, and phone number will not be.
High B plus A.
Final list are notified May 31st.
This is a really
send
nice drinkable beer.
Box,
the 11.5% is hitting really well.
Attention, Sally.
But overall, it's a fantastic
Allen,
beer.
With both still on the way.
There you have it.
WAYZ.
Zesty pour from Little Face Brewing.
So hurry into the Pepsi
review on.
Sale. You'll save up to 25%
Fegley's Brewworks Hop Solute Triple IPA.
On all varieties of iron stock food and 35 to 40
give
pound bags.
Give it a try, folks.
Has a formula
it's well
for
worth it. This
needs.
Is a really
like
nice beer.
I'd
like to hear if anybody else out there is giving it a try. Rate and comment. You know, whatever you need to do. I'd like to see what other people have seen about this beer. So yeah, folks, enjoy the day. SJ Poor, Little Face Brewing. Enjoy the fruits of your labor, folks. Brew beer.